Welcome! In this video tutorial, we're going to have a look at the simplest way how to auto-fit columns in Excel. You'll be able to easily amend column width so that the width of each column will be the narrowest possible, but showing all data at the same time. Ready to start? There are a number of ways to auto-fit columns in Excel. Let's take a look at the simplest one now. First, we select all the columns we want to auto-fit. Here, we click on column B and hold the left mouse button while dragging the cursor through to column G. This way, we've selected all the columns in this data table. If a data table contains more columns, it's easier to click into the top left-hand corner and select all columns in the sheet. Either way works perfectly fine in Excel. Choose whichever suits you best. The result after auto-fit will be the same. Once selected, we set the cursor on a border of any two selected columns and see it change like this. Now, just do a quick double-click with the left mouse button, and here we go. With all data visible, the width of the columns is the narrowest possible throughout the data table. To learn more ways to amend column width, check out the video tutorial called How to Resize Multiple Columns in Excel, 3 Most Common Ways. The link to the video is in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.